Have you ever wondered how YouTube channels get those really awesome intros and wondered how you can do that yourself? Well, in this video, I'm going to show you exactly how you can make really cool YouTube video intros for affordable rates and in less than 5 minutes. So let's go. Hey guys, Tyler Horvath here. I'm going to show you exactly how you can make super cheap intro videos for your YouTube channel. So what I found is this website called Placeit.net, and it's by this really big company in Vato that makes a lot of digital properties and digital assets. If you're a WordPress user, they make themes for WordPress and all sorts of digital assets like that. So this site is really cool, and it's an awesome way to make custom shirts, make custom logos, make intro videos and all sorts of cool stuff. So let's say that we're wanting to make an intro video for maybe a gaming channel. So we can go to these intro videos and we can see that there is a ton of awesome little intro videos that are easily customizable. You can change the colors, you can change the background image. So what you want to do here is kind of get an idea of what you're looking for and what you want. If you want something with text in it, you're going to have to make sure that there's text in it, because there's not much customizability as far as what you can add and take out from each one of these, but you can definitely change the colors and the text like that. So this one looks like a cool one. It's got an intro text in it as well as a logo. So let's click on this one, and now you'll be brought to this editor screen here where you can upload your own logo. You can change the text and change the font colors and do all sorts of other stuff. So I'll show you exactly how to do that. So the first thing that we're going to do is change this text here. So let's say, welcome to Tyler's channel. Now, sometimes there won't be enough text. So, if you're wanting to add a longer text, then you are going to have to choose a different intro video, because they only have a set amount. So we're just going to say, welcome everybody. And this will give you a small little preview of it, but you won't be able to watch the whole thing until you click play all, but that will take a few minutes. So make sure you add everything you can before you actually click play all. It'll take a lot quicker to make your intro videos without, clicking play all every time and having to regenerate it. So I'm going to also upload a logo here so that we can get an idea of how to upload an image and how it looks with this little intro maker here. So I'm just going to use this logo, and you can resize or crop the photo. So make sure that it has a little bit of space around it because it's going to be in a circle. So we want to make sure that it's not cutting off the edges of it. So let's click crop, and that will add our logo to the little end screen there. And you can kind of get an idea of what it looks like. So it looks pretty good. So now let's change the colors. Let's say that we want to, change the color theme to something else. So let's just change these to maybe something red. And you can also click more and put in the hex color if you have an exact hex code that you know you want to use, or brand colors that you know you want to use. And you can simply change all of these colors to match, whatever branding you'd like. Okay, so now we got our own colors in there, and now we can change the background image if we would like. So currently there's no image, but it will give you a number of cool little stock background photos that you can use in this video. So let's choose this cool looking one here, and that's going to load a small little preview, but you really won't be able to tell what it looks like until you click play all. So if you don't like any of those photos from their little stock profile photo, you can upload your own photo if you'd like from your computer, and it's a great way to customize your intro videos with your own background images. So let's click play all and preview this and see what it looks like. So this is going to take a few minutes to generate this video. But it's well worth, you know, generating that using Placeit instead of, you know, creating your own custom intro videos in Illustrator or in Premiere Pro. So let's just wait for this to process, and then we'll easily be able to download it and put it into our video editing software. All right, so you can see that the video completed, and it's really cool. It's got the little fun, jazzy background music, and put our little logo in it. So let's download this and easily put it into our video editing software here. So let's click download, and now it's going to take a little bit to be able to download the video. So let's let this process, and then we'll add it to Premiere Pro. Okay, so it's finished downloading, so we can click here and it will download it. And it was about 4.7 megabytes, which is really small when it comes to you know, video editing. So now all we have to do is drag this to our video editing software. So I'm going to drag this over here and put it in our little software timeline. And now we have our intro video right here. Simple to create intro videos in under a few minutes. So that is how you make YouTube intro videos really quickly and really easily. If you have any questions at all, please comment below. Make sure you click the link below to get to Placeit and get the discount that we have for you. I hope this video helped you learn how to make intro videos, and I'll see you next time.